thanksgiving to God the Creator, triumphantly raised, who fashioned and made us, protected and stayed us, who still guides us on to the end of our days. His banners are o'er us, his light goes before us, a pillar of fire shining forth in the night, till shadows have vanished and darkness is banished, as forward we travel from light into light. The stars in their courses, and the sun in its orbit, obediently shine. The hills and the mountains, the rivers and fountains, the deeps of the ocean proclaim him divine. We too should be